This is THV 11 This Morning.
Baptist Health in their parking garage where we're setting up for the farmer's market set to happen in just about 20 minutes. I'm here with Carrie Teeter. You're over the whole farmer's market here. Tell us a little bit about this, why you guys do this.
Well, Baptist Health is part of the Healthy Active Arkansas group, and we are really wanting to push healthy lifestyles for all Arkansans. We want a fun atmosphere for our employees to get to come out and find fresh fruits and vegetables from our local Arkansas farmers here and just have a great way for them to come out and be healthy.
All right, and various selections people can choose from. So all of this fresh locally from right here.
That's right. We only use our local Arkansas farmers. They come in, they have great varieties of produce, vegetables. We have vendors that come as well to bring artisan crafts.
Perfect. And so starting this morning at 7, what time does it end?
It ends at 1 o'clock today. We do have food trucks that come and serve lunch, okay. So you can also come out and enjoy a good lunch.
All right. Awesome. And how long are you guys going to be doing this summer?
We'll be doing this through June and July, so 8 straight weeks here in Little Rock. Okay. And we're also traveling to Conway this year on Wednesdays and North Little Rock on Thursdays.
All right. Perfect. And just having this right here in this community, in this area, why is that so important as well?
Well, we just want a place for our employees to have a convenient way to come out. Our patients and guests and families that are here for long periods of time can come out, have a fun, relaxing place to find fresh fruits and vegetables, have a nice lunch, and just come out and relax.
All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us once again. Starting at 7, and it's located first floor of the parking garage. You can't miss it. You'll see everybody out here. We've already got tons of vendors and farmers setting up locally here, so we'll tell you more coming up. But that's all for right here. We're going to send things into Muriel.
Thanks, Raven. I'm thinking some strawberries. I might go to the farmer's market after I get off of work today.
We are fixing to go.
Yeah, we are.